This is what it's all about, the opening goal.
And it's with a great deal of expectancy. Barrow have waited 9 years. His second time in this league with Barrow.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Walker scored in Barrow's defeat to Middlesbrough in the third round last season, and they'll be looking for another big tie like that if they can win in round two.
This was the second meeting between the sides in a week. Last Saturday, Oxford were 1-0 winners, but this time there was to be a different ending. Just before half-time, Robin Hulbert was brought down by Luke Foster as he raced into the penalty area. Foster given the red card by referee Jock Waugh, Oxford down to 10 men. Andy Bond beat goalkeeper Ryan Clark from the spot, and Barrow had earned themselves a replay.
Some of the Barrow boys.
It's not quite the preparation the non-leaguers needed before their date with Premier League Sunderland. Q18. Midweek training had to fit around an under-11 tournament at an indoor facility, 80 miles from base. And that one fazed Barrow, a familiar name in the FA Cup third-round draw.
Struck it really well, Bond. Occupied by Pearson, pushed away by Tim Deasy.
Fair play to Barrow, the supporters were brought. I think the whole town was to be here.
Lee Probert went straight to his pocket. Edwards with a tackle which was clean.
Rutherford
aimed it at McKinley!
That's 1-1!
It's a red card. Robin Hulbert has gone.
Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. predictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.